Christian Alberto Nava is facing charges for the murder of a 17-year-old. Johnny Avalos was shot after midnight June 27th on West Colchester Drive. Nava was arrested last Friday. He's being held right now on $1 million bail with his next court appearance set for October 7th. Katie Johnston for CBSN Los Angeles.